It's looking dodgy but stable. I don't think people give a monkey's.
The race to the 10 Downing Street is heating up. Four more Tory leaders have thrown in their hat in the ring.
Controversy erupted earlier this year when it was revealed his wife had been avoiding millions of pounds in tax.
And I have to say, you're an utterly corrosive figure. So I put it to you. I'm sorry, but there are many in the party that do not want you.
Well, Beth, look, thank you for the question.
Turn on my phone. You asked for me if you would. I am paying for this microphone, Mr.
Don't vote for me because I'm brown.
Genuine mistake, not realizing that actually, although there was 2 meters, it was coming in on a single bill. That the Serious Fraud Office, that the National Crime Agency, the HMRC are looking into me. Answer any questions HMRC has.
I welcome this kind of examination because people have got to know whether or not their president is a crook.
I think the right thing to do is to publish my accounts annually.
It is public property. That's our tax money.
Going forward, I don't think being retrospective is right.
Well, I'm not a crook. I've earned everything I've got.
Don't vote for me.
Absolutely.
Who knew the latest sleaze allegations and when?
This Prime Minister will be in place all summer long unless something else goes wrong. Surely not.